I'm mad at Spyro right now. We're not talking about Spyro. Meet decline. Oh my God, Jessica. Sound like a fucking gorilla.
Did you hear about those activists hiding out in the woods? Intrin attacked their camp yesterday.
Activists, my ass. They're goddamn terrorists. I'm glad Intrin quit on their place.
Is that a little fox?
Whatever they're up to, it isn't good.
That is a lot.
Hey, Cajal, right?
You must be Declan. You with
Declan.
Lambda Mankind?
That's right. Avis told me all about you. It's an honor, really.
I don't know about that. I hear you've got the relays I need to install at the dam.
Yeah, I got them right here. You need anything else?
How'd you meet Ava, anyway?
By investigating her, really. I used to be a cop, tasked with putting her and Lambda Mankind away. And I tried, but Ava runs a clean operation. That didn't make the bosses happy, though. They told me to falsify evidence to bring him down. That's when I realized they were in Endred's pocket. I tried calling him out, but the whole precinct came down on me like a ton of bricks. I had no choice but to run, and I ran to Ava. I pledged my life to fighting Endred.
You and the other humans. You know who it is you're working with, right? This isn't just ideology for us.
Yeah, I know. I know what you are. Ava told us everything. Trust me, Cajal. We're all on the same side here. We're fighting for the survival of the planet, whatever the cost.
Your dog is freaking loud.
What do you know about the dam?
After you took down their training center, they doubled down on security at all the other sites in the region. Even if Rotko draws their attention, you're still going to have a lot of resistance. They've even brought in some of their elite guards from Nevada. And these guys are huge. I don't even know if you could call them human anymore.
Great.
We've met, but I had no idea they were from Nevada.
Well, the training center you took out wasn't the only cart Endred had in its hand.
That figures. I should be good.
Before you go, I've got a favor to ask.
No.
We've identified a key player working at the dam. We think she's got important information on whatever Endrin's up to in Nevada. Her name's Victoria Vox. We need you to question her. Get whatever info out of her you can.
Keeping the Cairn safe is my top priority here, but I'll see what I can do.
Thanks. Good luck, Cahal.
This truck was destroyed when Major Grainer's squadron attacked the activists' camp.
What are we supposed to do with it? Take it to their mine?
Nothing like that. They only want DNA samples. Just a routine pass. Don't ask questions, just do your job.
Oh good, I'm already in wolf form.
I've ID'd the civilians taking readings on the nearby riverbank. Should I warn the commander?
No, they're working for us. Nothing to worry about from them.
I'm empty.
Well, fudge. I feel like I'm in a pickle here.
Security,
we got an intruder.
This won't be.
god, I already forgot some souls. I am about to die.
Got you now! Back up immediately.
I died. I'm not gonna talk about it. That's up to you. You can stay up however late you want. Yeah. L2 and X. That's where I messed up. I hit L1 and X. Did I forget how to play this game? Yes. Have I played several games since? Yes.
ID'd the civilians taking readings on the nearby riverbank. Oh. Should I warn the commander?
No, they're working for us. Nothing to worry about from them.
So I'm out of crossbow bolts, and that's exactly what I need right now. I think your internet is having an issue. Yeah. Oh, damn. They're all looking for me. But I don't want to jump out there just yet. I almost want to see if Sir Ragey Boy will stop being ragey if I just leave him alone. But I don't think that's going to happen. Now that I remember how to do all this. The triangle, triangle, square. Square, square, triangle. Triangle, triangle, square. Square, square, triangle. Square, square, triangle. Ooh, God. You a big boy. Through eventually. I killed a few people, but it's fine.
Our silver bullet stock looking. We finished the inventory?
We lost a lot of them in the training center attack, but we have enough to hold us over until the next shipment arrives.
I need crossbow bolts so I can take out this camera. But I don't think I'm gonna find any anytime soon. We're gonna just hide the massacre that happened in here. It's Hey, the front door worky now. Oh, thank God. Crossbow bolts. I needed them.
What does the commander intend to do about these activists?
You'll know as soon as I do. For now, sit tight. Dismissed.
Level 2. So here's a question for you, Jess. These two always walk in a pair. But I have to try and take one down.
Oh, come on. Why now?
Didn't I grab crossbow bolts?
I'll make good use of that.
Anybody?
Here he is.
Yeah, I'm not very good at just sneaking on this game.
We need more men.
Don't ask why. Generally, I'm normally really good at sneaking. Oh, there's a scared scientist on the floor rubbing his head. Oh, I should have fucking explored. That's what a second playthrough is for, I guess. Oh, fuck, that looks awful.
Ava, I'm at the entrance to the site.
Good. The dam is down below. I'll give you the targets once you're in.
Try to be careful.
Don't worry. This isn't my first rodeo.
That sound? We've got an intruder.
Dude, that was so smooth. Starts yelling out, "We got an intruder," and then he goes down. Oh, shit. I knew someone did almost see me.
Some, huh?
Service call. A security officer is requested to go to the turbine control room.
God damn, I'm trying to figure out the best path from point A to point B. There's God. A ton of assholes in here right now.
Thank you.
Huh?
What?
Hostile in sight!
Oh, goddamn. Well, I was pretty sneaky for a little while, though. But I made it halfway across the map before I, didn't make it anymore. Before they stole me. Why is it whenever I jump up to where they're at, they run away from me? It's almost like they're scared of me. You know? Ooh, yeah, though, those big bad guys are gone. But to be honest, oh god, that was a full moon. There wasn't that many guys left to fight. They did send more, because that is how it goes.
Okay, let's go.
I feel like if I jumped that, it would kill me. Oh, the lighting off this thing was awful.
Hello there.
The main elevator is the only way to reach your targets. You should see a big warehouse door. It's just behind that.
Got it.
Yeah, like, if I don't explore all these places, I miss all these spirits that help me level up. Oh, there I am. There's
all the new recruits from Nevada arrived.
A lot of
next week
in
should
here.
Be around 20. Their survival rate is improving.
I blame the camera. I'm not really. Oh my god, there's guns. Okay. Good night. Well, she's abandoned me for the night.
Perhaps I'll pay her a visit. Now we're talking.
I think I heard that.
This one's mine.
How are you doing, Rodko?
They've taken the bait. Don't waste time.
Intruder!
Such a good boy. I feel like it's awful.
What do you want with this spokeswoman anyway?
We're trying to find out more about Endrin's biofuel. Apparently,
oh,
it's manufactured in Nevada.
Guess who just came back? My desk there. First thing tomorrow morning.
Will do, Mrs. Vokes.
Is it gonna keep telling you that?
Victoria Vokes?
That's right. If you want something, be quick about it. I'm busy. Who are you anyway?
I'm with Endrin's intelligence division. We believe that you're the target of a local activist group.
Me? But why?
That's what we're trying to figure out. Perhaps you could answer a few questions for us. We think it must have something to do with your work. Can you tell me what you're working on?
That's classified. And if you don't know about it, it's well above your clearance. There's no way I can discuss Endrin's business secrets with someone like you.
It seems I wasn't clear, Mrs. Blakes. We know this is about the biofuel. We just need to know why it would make those eco-terrorists want to target you. Your apprehension is understandable, Mrs. Vokes, but the threat is real. Your life is in danger.
What threat does a handful of self-righteous, forest-dwelling hippies pose? What? Are they gonna slogan me to death?
Think again. They're far more dangerous than they look. We found their last hostage with his hands cut off and his eyes gouged out.
Oh my god. Oh, that's horrible. You don't think... Could they be after me because of the human testing?
What do you mean?
You know, those prisoners, they'll do anything for a commuted sentence and a few years on our payroll.
Oh, okay.
Anyone who agrees has to undergo a series of... No, I can't share that information with anyone.
I understand. Just tell me what you can without violating the non-disclosure agreement.
Okay. All I can tell you is that when we first tested our biofuel in the wild... We discovered something very... peculiar. Some animals exposed to the exhaust fumes changed. They became more resistant. More... aggressive. Once we discovered that, we came up with a plan to test the effects on humans.
You've tested... on humans? I see.
What does it have to do with me? Why am I being targeted by terrorists?
Calm down, Mrs. Vokes. The intelligence division will take care of this situation. You have my word.
You promise? Just in case, could you get me some protection or bodyguards or something?
Please, Mrs. Vokes, focus. We believe you have data on the biofuel project somewhere on site. Is that correct?
Yes, that's right. My office is at the dam.
I should have one of those files open on my computer right now, in fact.
Give me your badge, Mrs. Vokes. We'll need to completely wipe your hard drive. Can't take any risks with that sort of thing. You understand.
Yes, I suppose I do. Here. Oh, God. This is a nightmare. I'll stand by for your instructions or anyone you send.
I'll send some men to protect you as soon as I can. In the meantime, do not speak about this to anyone. Thank you for your cooperation, Mrs. Vokes.
Oh, thank you. I appreciate it.
Ava, did you get all that?
You bet I did. Nice work. All that's left is to find her computer.
Oh, no. Do I not have clearance?
Bless you.
Thank you. Fine, I have clearance in here. That's a little uncomfortable. Oh, yeah. What a lovely sight. So good. Oh, now comes the sneaking again. One, two, three, four, five. But what's in the next room spilled out into here?
Intruder sight!
What?
Intruder!
Weapon!
Fan out.
Ice and dice. Limiters unleashed.
Oh, first one.
I'm inside.
Okay. I'll mark the terminals where you need to plug me in.
And once you're finished, I'll guide you to the extraction point.
Hello there.
We just got a call from the fracking site. Apparently there's been a drop in voltage that's affecting their electric fence.
Huh. Well, let's increase the throughput of the dam to boost the power supply. Who was it who called? Major Drainer?
No, thank God. She's in Nevada. But she should be back soon, with more men and better hardware. President Watkins orders. He doesn't want us taking any risks after what happened to the mine.
I've got you.
Dispatch.
Bend, we're under attack.
Did he pee himself?
I've disconnected the first terminal.
Perfect. Adana, how are you doing with the disruptors?
They'll be ready in a few minutes.
Rod, go. How are you holding up?
All right for now, but we'll be falling back soon.
Special delivery! Bombs out! There's nowhere to run!
We need additional units!
Well, that was intense. actually haven't been in there yet.
Second terminal's disconnected.
Great. The deceptors are just about ready. They'll make it look like everything's still up and running. Endrin won't notice a thing.
I need some placement parts to one of the turbines.
And my men are staying right here. Major Grainer's orders.
But this turbine needs to work to ensure an optimal level of energy for the fracking site.
And that's not my problem. Take it up with the main complaint.
She made a lot of noise when she died.
What was that?
Hey!
It's up. I'm gonna check it out.
Weapons ready! Ah!
What was that sound? I don't like this.
Security breach!
Huh?
Be ready for anything!
So I just received the medical files on the troops coming in from Nevada, and...
And? Is something wrong?
I don't know. They're ex-cons, so their blood tests came back positive for some of the psychoactive drugs you might expect. But there's something else. Something strange. I'll have to look into it.
Huh? You're not supposed-
What the hell?
I've got the data. We're good.
Great. That data's just what we need.
Well done.
scary. Why am I whispering?
Was going to say YLOL.
I don't know. Now I want to go explore the other hallway a little bit. I feel like you miss so much without exploring. That, and I know that's going to be another big fight. I did good this time though. Carnage. Yeah, about that security team lady, I never set one. Anything else I can grab in here?
That's the last terminal sorted.
The deceptors are ready.
I'm on it.
Okay, I'm in the dam's control system now. We're good to go. Cahal, it's time to withdraw. I'll tell Rocco.
I've identified a vehicle exit. I'll open it for you.
I've requested the reports on Endrin's new biofuel from Nevada.
Now you can forget it. Only Victoria Vokes knows anything about it. And if you ask her, she'll tell you the same thing she tells everyone else.
That's classified as well above your pay grade, right?
That's right. Still, I can't blame you for being curious.
Yeah?
I'm glad you're back.
Me too, Eddie. Me too.
Lucky.
Mm-hmm. Very.
Sound the alarm.
Ammo. Where's the grenade? What is with y'all and grenades?
Now!
Send backup!
Wow.
Yes. Another trophy.
I'm out.
Nice job. Bring me Volk's data as soon as you can.
My package shipped? It said it wouldn't until May 5th. Still says. Still says it's gonna be here by the April 14th or May 5th, though. Okay, got it.
This is where Rodko and the others staged their distraction.
Humans are bleeding Gaia dry and strengthening the worm.
With this, I set you free. Return to Yifeng.
I thank you, Fianna warrior.
It's a bar. I love how detailed it was, his fluffy ears. Holy shit.
Here's Volk's data.
Hell yeah. This should give us a look at what Endrin's mixing into its biofuel.
How are things at the dam? Did they find out what we did?
Doesn't look like it. The plan worked perfectly. They must think they scared you off before you managed to do anything.
They'll figure it out in due time. We need to move. I'll go see Rodko.
Pop by to see Adana, too, if you've got the time. She'd appreciate it.
But I wasn't even talking to you. So cute, too.
How's everything going?
Good. Great, even. We're this close to taking Endrin down. And it's all thanks to you.
Not just me. All of us.
True, but everything's changed since you came back. The whole pack is doing better. Why did you go away, Dad? Really?
You know why. After the death of your mother, something snapped inside me. And it cost Rafika's life. I was a raw nerve, liable to give in to rage at the slightest push. If I'd stayed, if I'd hurt you.
But now you've come back and everything's okay. Please, Dad, I don't want you to leave me again.
Me neither. I never wanted to go. But I'm still a danger to you.
I know, but if I lost you again, I just want you to think about it.
I will, Adie. I promise. Let's talk about it again when all this is finished. Have you had time to plan our next steps? We've got to act before they realize what we did at the dam.
I know, and I'm ready. Go get Ava and Adana. It's time to attack our final target. The plan is simple. No unnecessary risks. We go in as a small team and get the data on Indran's twisted experiments. Then we let the media do the rest of the work for us. Ava?
The room housing the data we're after is impossible to unlock from the outside. Trust me, we tried. which is why I need you, Cahal, to connect me to the server in their central control room so I can open the way for Adana.
The problem is, even if we manage to open the door, that room is under high surveillance. I'd be detected before I managed to recover anything.
So Ava said. We need security to keep its eyes off the screens for a few minutes so you'll have room to work. Blowing up the refinery should do it. I'll handle that.
That would put the site out of action and get their whole security team's attention. Two birds with one stone.
But that still won't buy you too much time, AD. You'll have to be quick.
3 minutes is all I need. And then our problems are solved.
Ava, you'll be in charge of coordination. I'm counting on you. Cahal, we'll meet in the area that links their outpost to the fracking site.
Okay, we'll draw less attention that way. But if the outpost raises an alarm...
Declan and I will jam their communications, just in case.
Adana, you go about your normal workday until you get the signal. Everyone else, we attack this evening. I wish you all the best of luck.
I'll make good use of that.
You all right, Dusk?
Sure, but how about you? I hear you'll be taking on the fracking site. Shit. Talk about taking the bull by the horns.
We'll be taking it by the tail. It's too risky for a frontal attack.
By the way, Ava asked me to give Declan a hand tonight. She wants us to jam communications between the outpost and the fracking site so they don't see you coming.
That'd be a real help. I'm counting on you.
I won't let you down. Good luck tonight, my friend.
Thanks, but you hold on to that luck. You need it more than I do.
Give me just a second, I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Sorry, my headset died.
Welcome back.
Thank you. Ooh, I forgot about that cliff.
Declan, are you ready for this evening?
Hey, Kyle. Yeah. I spent a fair bit of time watching Endran's sights. There won't be any problem in our sight.
What's the layout of this place like?
The fracking site is built in the shape of a cross. The labs where Adana works are to the north, and the refinery to the south. The flare stacks lie to the east and west, and in the middle is the central control room.
The central control room. That's where I install Ava's relay.
It's fairly close to the entrance after the outpost. You shouldn't run into too many problems on your way there. Though they recently received some new kit from Nevada. Large caliber defense turrets. And I'm sure they're loaded up with silver.
I'll be careful. Thanks for the info. Good luck this evening.
Right back at you. Thanks.
Damn. An intruder managed to get inside, but from what I've heard, he fled before he could do anything.
The real threat was on the outside. We lost a number of men in the attack.
Can you upgrade your crossbows?
I don't think so. I think the only way I can upgrade it is this way. Because that's the tutorial, that's the skills, and then that.
Who the fuck are you?
Nobody. Saboteur.
You seem to be looking for more of them.
More of what?
Bows.
It's not the bows we're looking for, it's the bolts. Oh, poop. Two there, and one there.
Pity they only give you three.
It really is.
I've got eyes. Ooh.
Ooh. I almost walked right into that camera. And there's a big dude up there? This is freaking rigged, dude.
What the hell?
Nope, you didn't see anything. I wonder if he'll come in the room. I'm curious to see if, once they go on high alert, if, they permanently stay that way until they're dead, or if it goes away. Can I even take the big guy down the
board? I was hoping for some company.
Nope.
You think if they don't see anyone, she'll go.
You stink. But there's a few issues with this game. I don't mind the issues because it is a pretty good game thus far. But there are a few things I have an issue with.
The Nevada HQ sent us men and weaponry to make up for the losses at the training center.
Yeah. Major Grainer made the request in person. She's not the sort of person you say no to.
Huh? What?
Oops. That time I really did hit the wrong button.
Was going to say wrong button, lol.
It very much was the wrong button. I went to fast sneak and I hit that button. That's the button I wanted. Yikes. It made me jump, I'll be honest.
Got job done anyway, lol.
Yeah.
You ready to go?
I've been waiting for this.
Ava, can you hear me? I met up with Rodko. We're going through the gate of the fracking site. We're ready to launch the attack.
Understood.
I really do wonder how big of a game this is, because it seems kind of like it's coming to an end. But not at the same time. To be fair, I have put in almost 5 hours, so...
Yes, might be coming to end after this.
Yeah.
Now it's our turn.
I'm headed for the refinery. We'll meet up when it's over. Good luck, brother.
And you, Rodko.
Everyone's in position.
Looks like it all leads up to this bit.
I'll show them hell.
Yeah.
I'm in the lab. Everything seems quiet so far. No one suspects a thing.
Then let's get going.
Cajal, you've got to connect me to their servers. Adana, as soon as I create a breach, you get copying. And be careful, all of you.
I love how he punches those. Ava, you're gonna give me a heart attack if you just randomly pop in like that again. Giant gun and holy crap, lots of guys.
Something.
Listen up, troops. As you're well aware, tonight we've been joined by a new batch of soldiers from Nevada. They've gone through the same enhancement programs as you.
Undergone. Holy shit.
I want no dissension, no disputes. I'm sure I don't need to remind you what will happen if you can't play nice. Endrin has no need for uncontrollable elements. As for you who just arrived from Nevada, you know the... Step out of line just once, and we'll send you right back. Endrin's labs are always looking for new guinea pigs. I hope I make myself clear. Speaking of Nevada transplants, I'm sure you've noticed that turret above us. We've received several of them to bolster this site's defenses. We all know what we're up against here. So these babies come loaded with silver bullets. Makes them pricey, though, so be gentle. Finally, I know you've all gotten a look at the elite guards from Nevada. They're the very pinnacle of what Endrin's enhancements can accomplish. The treatment they've gone through is reserved for the best of the best. Prove your worth to Endrin.
I feel like
going to say if you could get rid of that gun up top.
Yeah. That gun needs to go on some of those cameras.
I saw that. You've made your last
Holy
mistake.
Shit! I might die. Yeah, I knew that was going to happen. To be fair, I did not account for a big guy to be there. Because when I last looked, it was just the two guys.
Prob get harder now near end maybe.
Probably. I might save this for another night just so we can get through all of it at once. Cause I'm getting tired and I still gotta work today. So
okay.
I'll leave it here. then I shouldn't be able to play some more Thursday or Friday. So, but I'm gonna go to bed. Good night.